Might want to check your medicine cabinet today. The Consumer Product Safety Commission is recalling more than 400,000 bottles of over-the-counter pain medication sold at Walgreens. Now, there's nothing wrong with the medicine itself. It includes acetaminophen, ibuprofen, and aspirin, but the packaging does not meet child resistance standards. We have more information on our website, cbsboston.com.